All right, y'all. Here go Kenny Lee Martin. This can make a brother. Notice he spelled her name. Rest easy, Kenneka. Look how it's spelled. But this is what I'm looking at right here. Here go him and her. With him and some dude. Him and some dude. Him, some dude. There's him and Teresa. Take note what he looked like. Remember what he looked like. This little Kenny, her brother. Remember what he looked like. Just remember, take note. See, there he goes. Right there, he's that one. Okay, let's see. There go him, talking blunt. There he is, that one. Just remember what he looked like now. Remember. I want to show you something. Here goes Kenneka page. First of all, they got it now where we can't go down past this. We used to could, but that's all good. Because I can still look at the photos and get the post. My Wi-Fi going slow. Sorry about that. My kid's probably on it. Okay, here we go. This her Facebook. She put a post up. Let's see. Where is it? Right here. Okay. This is the family. It says, Right here. It says, OTF, this who we are. WCE, MCE, with Teresa Martin and Lenore Hart. I said her name funny. Lenore Harris. All right, let's see. And then, you know, they talking. Boy, little Kenny taller than all y'all. He gonna be like his daddy. I swear, Kenneka say. Yes, I love this picture, Lenore say. And then this other person down here says we are a family like a giant tree. Okay, so right there go Kenny. Same dude? Yeah, no. I mean, I'm iffy. I don't know. I don't know if it's the same dude or not. And that picture kind of looked funny, too. I don't know. Kind of just the grandma. Something about the grandma, where she's at, looks funny. How she's about herself, you know? I don't know. Anyway. Okay, so then here we go. Right here. Here goes Kenny. Right? I don't know if it looked like the same dude or not, because, you know, his face, he's not facing me, but he does have dreads, not short hair. It says, my youngest boy. Okay, my youngest boy. This Kenneka page, and Kenneka saying, my youngest boy. And I'm going to tell you something. I got a brother, and I never say, oh, there's my youngest boy. I might say that about my kids, but not my brother, my youngest boy. And here's the comments. The cousin says, what you buy? And Kenneka say, no, you nosy. Answer me. Just go back and forth her. And but anyway, this Kenny, her brother, right here too. Her youngest boy. Her brother, the youngest boy. Who calls their brother my youngest boy? I just thought that all that was kind of weird. I don't know. I thought I'd point it out, you know. I just thought I'd let y'all see that. Saying for no copyright reason, this is GoldLink crew featuring Brent Fayos, or however you say it, and this is the instrumental. This is GoldLink, y'all. GoldLink. Okay. This is GoldLink. All right. Also, I was looking over this thing right here. You know, this is the thing they gave out to Kenneka's funeral. They put this as an obituary. This is an obituary. This is the thing you get at a funeral. When you go to the funeral, you know, on the little table, you go and get a little pamphlet about the funeral. Anyways, I was looking it over. And first things first, I want to just say the things that I noticed I want to talk about. And it is this. Down here where it says, leaves to mourn and cherish, her mother, Teresa, parentheses Lamont, one brother, Kenny Jr., sisters Lenore, Kenisha, Siobhan. Okay, but here, all that goes on. But this is what I want to talk about. Is why does this say right here, Mother Teresa, parentheses Lamont. Who Lamont? And then it goes on to say one brother. I didn't mean to play this song. I meant just an instrumental. I meant to keep playing it. The other stuff, you know, and make the video sound that way. But I'm just gonna play this an instrumental after the chorus. So, I meant to play that piano stuff. Back to the thing. Mother Teresa Lamont. Who is Lamont? And why is it parentheses? That's either a last name or a dude. Because how many people, if it's a girl, you know, named Lamont? Oh, that's my daughter Lamont. Nah. That's a dude or that's the last name. Teresa parentheses Lamont. You know what I'm saying? Comma. One brother. Comma. You know what I'm saying? Sisters. Comma. But that is with mother. Lamont. Does anybody know what that means? Okay, anyways. Back to these other things. Hold on. I want to see. Okay, and look. Then I start looking at these pictures. I done looked at these pictures so many different ways. I done used microphones and glasses. I mean, magnifying glasses. All kinds of stuff, okay? For real. And no matter what I do, this picture looks crazy. I know it may be a Kenneka, maybe her mom. I don't know. No matter what I do, this isn't magnified in black and white. I like, this is this picture. I got a magnifying glass app, then maybe a magnifier, and I try to get a blur out. But, what is my son was like, dang, they don't got no eyes and stuff. I don't know. It looks, it just looks weird. Look, I got the thing we can magnify all the way in. Like, somebody please tell me what is that. Tell me what it is. All right, anyway.